You're always dealing with strengths and some things and weaknesses. And, you know, the way these kids' programs should look is that, you know, we're placing them in advanced classes or in learning situations that are appropriate for their conceptual ability, and then just shoring up where the problems are.